Hello, Southdale. Stephen Olyniuk, Remax Performance Realty. We are doing a February 2023 real estate market report, and we will be going over what has sold in the month of February, how many active listings are, what's the months of inventory, what's the average sale price, and days on the market. We're also going to take a look at February for the last 5 years as well to see what's happened over those that timeline. And if you're looking to sell your home or you're looking to purchase a home in the Southdale area, 1 month of inventory is not enough information to give you an accurate prescription of what the housing value is. You need a longer period of time. Just thought we'd go through this month by month, and as the year fills out here, you'll see what it's looked like. And if you want more information, just reach out to us. Or like I say, if you're looking to list or purchase an area, let's do a little bit longer, pull a 6 month timeline in that area. Anyways, let's take a peek at it. We have four sales in the month of February. There were five in January. Active listings, there were four. So leaving you with 1.25 months of inventory. That's a good seller's market. We are seeing different numbers all over the city. Some neighborhoods are seller's market, some are balanced market, and some are buyer's market. And a seller's market is anywhere 0 to 4 months. A balanced market is 4 to 6 months. And 6 months worth of inventory and beyond is a buyer's market. Now, as you can see, out of the four homes that sold, the average sale price was $578,000. And just a little over that, and the average days on the market is 12. So we have noticed that February numbers have picked up a little bit as far the amount of the average sale price that has been selling. There were less homes sold, but also not as many homes were on the market. As you can see, there were only two in January, and it has come up to five now. So that's where you'll get into not as many homes selling, because, as they're coming on it, they were selling as fast as they came on the market. Still seeing an inventory shortage. It's a little bit of a confusing and chaotic market out there right now, as we're seeing market changes, as interest rates have come up, some people sitting on the fence. If you want to know which houses are selling, why some are selling above asking with multiple offers and some aren't, now more than ever, you need a real estate professional to walk you through the process, show you exactly what's going on, and help you be an informed, educated buyer or seller. Let us be that realtor for you. If you have any real estate related questions, reach out to us. If you like our content, come to Facebook and like us there. Follow us on Instagram. Subscribe to our YouTube channel or give us a Google review. Google reviews help us help other people. I want to thank you for watching. Have yourselves a fantastic day.